¿Y cómo sientes que lo vamos a relanzar?
Oh, feliz. Ese cassette fue muy especial. Usando las palabras de nuestra madre, un triunfo de los dos corazones.
We have here to share with you the original cassette tape, produced in 1996, almost 30 years ago.
And making memory into the early days of our foundation, I definitely recall Mother Foundress making a point how important music is for us in our charism, our spirituality. And since day one, I can say we started singing.
Since the beginning for our Mother Foundress, Mother Adela Galindo, our music ministry has been always an important and integral part of our evangelization, through which we have wanted to establish the reigns of the hearts of Jesus and Mary. In the early 90s,
no teníamos nada, ni donde hacerlo, ni donde grabarlo.
At that moment, we didn't have the gift we have now in our institute of having so many sisters with so many musical talents.
Estábamos grabándolo en un closet bastante pequeño, solamente podían cabían las hermanas. Era, y ahí hicimos nuestro primer cassette.
That closet had a microphone on the top, right? And then it had a piece of glass where you could see him and he could see us. And actually, the closet was big enough to hold the three voices that were the voices that at that moment were present for that album. Our Mother Foundress's voice, Mother Adela's voice, Sister Ana Margarita, our Vicar General, and Near Servant, we were the voices, the ones that recorded this adventure of love.
Que fue un triunfo del corazón de la Virgen y del corazón también de Jesús y de nuestra Madre que siempre quiso tener esas canciones.
We did this first recording a few years after our foundation, just in the beginning, and within our poverty, it happened.
We dedicated a day to record all the songs.
Y se pudo lanzar el cassette.
¿Y usted cantó?
Yo estaba presente, pero realmente ustedes saben que mis hermanas cantan muy, muy lindo. Y yo invito a todas que compren el nuevo cassette, el relanzamiento de ese cassette y el otro que sacamos, pero realmente yo no canto.
I did not actually sing in that cassette, but I can tell you I was there guarding that closet, making sure the noise from outside went in.
Nuestra madre fue la que escribió todas las canciones.
During those days, she had written a song called Los Dos Corazones Reinarán. And that song is such a powerful anthem of the triumph. At the end, the heart of Jesus and Mary will reign. Mother had this sense that it was going to touch many hearts, and indeed it did.
En ese tiempo, el Mira María, que era la canción, por lo menos para mí, mi canción preferida en ese tiempo y sigue siendo la hora también. Y todas las canciones eran escritas por ella.
This was a dream of our Mother Foundress, Mother Adela Galindo, and our first sisters to produce this music that our mother had written. And so we have it now, almost 30 years later, restored and remastered with their voices more beautiful than ever. And the instrumentation here as a gift to you to help us to love and to serve and to help establish the reign of the purest hearts of Jesus and Mary in the whole world.
But I can say with so much joy and gratefulness that we are singing Our Lady's Magnificat at all times.
Y este ahora, en el relanzamiento, va a estar disponible en todas las plataformas. Se los pido de todo corazón que lo escuchen porque fue un cassette que fue ungido y era un relanzamiento que va a estar mucho más ungido.